Yo, it's your boy Cal Reacts, man, back with some more. I took some time off, man. For those of you who weren't in the live stream yesterday, my mom passed away a couple weeks ago, and I've just been taking some time off, before this to spend time with her and, during it to, recover from that. Thank you for being patient. Thank you for bearing with me. But, I'm back now. So, back with some King Los, man. His lemon pepper freestyle. I'm actually going to do the entire four piece nugget here in this video. So, I've listened to it before, but King Los is a fucking monster, and I wanted to share this with you. So, without further ado, let's get it, man.
Yeah. Hey, y'all. Turn my mic up a little bit. Check, check, check. Yeah.
Yo. Aki.
I gave niggas flowers, they gave me dirt. So I just grew more flowers and made it work. See what I peeped is.
That's perseverance right there. I gave people flowers, they gave me dirt. So he grew what he could, he did what he could with the dirt that they gave him, man. That's dope.
That, well, we ain't gonna speak on that, cause this shit could get deepest where niggas bury their secrets at. Where they defeated at? It's my connection on lines and all the money that really spitting this ethernet. They throw you niggas some pennies and make you rap on you.
He's talking about lines and ethernets. Well, he's talking ether, spitting ether. Come on, man. That's a dope ass line.
That where they defeated at? It's my connection on lines and all the money that really spitting this ethernet. They throw you niggas some pennies and make you rap for 'em. You do millions of views, then end up feeling confused. Cause it ain't translating over your platform. You got the mind of a slave. I don't condone the shit. I do own whips and chains, but watch your tone a bit.
You got the mind of a slave. I don't condone the shit, but I do own whips and chains. Tough.
Cause trying to hang with the mastermind and end up in a nuisance. You riding a wave and
I didn't even let it finish. You try to hang with the mastermind. Noose.
Rather ownership. Why we even had these conversations?
Rather
he gon'
think
he want these smoke till we having complications. Last nigga I coached got a Grammy nomination. This is train with the killers. First niggas that just came with the filler. Last time I argued over views, it was whether I could see the Mediterranean in Spain from my villa. My vision ain't the same as you niggas. If I was you, what I would do is just listen and get game. I mean, my name is a title, yours is a nickname, and I would never own my title just as
King Los. My name is a title, yours is a nickname. That makes it official, man.
Sell it, I go with a nigga Apple for my Spotify, can help it.
Apple, so Spotify, can help look? It. Spotify.
Niggas talking crayon apps, but when it comes to these raps, they just show their true color and book. What the fuck is this script with niggas bumping their lips?
I'm gonna be pausing it every 10 seconds, I get the feeling, man. They talking crayon, but they're showing their true color in books. Come on, dude.
I ain't bubba gumping with shrimps. I ain't animated, but I wrote them cartoons. You suckers bumping your whips. I'm giving
animated
out big bags
cartoon.
At the rapture. My six-dimensional craft do zigzags through the blackness. This faster the magic. Only spells you mix match for the master. Now tell me which craft did you capture? Cause I exist in dimensions, niggas is rarely in. And I rap in a bracket, niggas is big.
Okay, so he said witchcraft, spells, how did he word it right there? Hold on.
Smash for the master. Now tell me which craft did you capture? Cause I exist in dimensions, niggas is rarely in. And I rap in a bracket, niggas is barely in. Oh, he gon' reptilian these muddy waters. I don't know how you claiming you a foe and I'm the alien.
He's talking interdimensional reptilians. Like there's a whole group of people that believe that the world's elite are really reptiles, so they're interdimensional beings and come on, man.
Niggas is foolish to taunt the monster. I do chakra and alignment on short notice. I'm known to sit in the darkness and chant mantras while I'm doing my mudras in full lotus. This nigga Los is the lyrical psychosis, the spiritual process of ethereal osmosis. If it's my flow that's leaving you pussy sick, then it should be diagnosis, venereal prognosis. To experience my focus, you need.
If my flow is leaving you pussy sick, it's venereal prognosis.
Iron Man, cause I'm out of body and my material high voltage.
Yeah, you bargaining with the one. You sure you wanna trade when you bartering with the gun? Here I am thinking niggas should thank me. Now I'm kirking on them, frankly. I'm just out here arguing with my son. You ain't a legendary name, what am I to gain? How you bitches big-headed knowing I'm insane? This nigga think he wigging, we can address it. But make up, you on my heels, I'm bringing your mama pain. Niggas can't outfox me, I'm really the man. They be playing two roles like they really your fam. I let the fans see that real kings tower, and this nigga's uncool. I knew Junior was really a stan. Yeah, you been advised by the chief. Trying to box with God, you minimizing your reach. You energized by the streets. If coming for my crown give you a surge, then you end up identified by your teeth. Sheesh, you boys ain't nowhere near my
crown teeth, come on, dude.
Professional range, it's disrespect. You just have to accept. You would have to astral project just to reach my celestial plane. He gonna lose, he ain't accessing the rest of his brain. I'm big dog.
So Los is a real spiritual dude, and he you know, he's of the school of thought that, like, if you ingest too much fluoride, you know, your pineal gland becomes calcified. You're not using your whole, you know, entire brain. So that's why that line was dope right there. He's like, if you come against me, if you're not using the rest of your brain, you're gonna lose, bro.
He gon' lose, he ain't accessing the rest of his brain. I'm big dogging, not barking, stop talking. Nobody compares Aston Martins to Doc Martens. Stop tripping, you not dripping, you bullshitting. You not even a Scott Pippen. You more like Dennis Scott when it's shot missing. I shoot movies and plot twist them. Your gray area's not wisdom. My rhythm and flow, the best shit for real. Every rapper know I be on some next shit with skill. I never been one to chase pussy, but you fucked if you think I make it all way to Netflix and chill. Perform in other countries, living my dreams. Then coming to America, flipping my cream, writing for Empire while building an empire. No lying, similar stories, just two different Hakeems. I'm the best. I ain't here to debate none of you niggas.
Coming to America, Prince Hakeem, and that was crazy. He was talking about empires, like that whole scheme was ridiculous.
I only came here to bait one of you niggas. So how you feeling? Triggered or tricky? Doughboy or Ricky? Jody or Sweet Pea? Goofy or Mickey? Ja Rule or 50? I move, cause y'all rules don't fit me. Niggas about to feel the difference, I'ma reveal. I spent a year and a half just getting out of my deal. Real fans stuck around cause they missed me out on the field. But the industry had a vision my inner God wouldn't feel. Now I'm back cause I mapped a different route I could kill. When you out the mud, you gotta get it out, it for real. When it's time to pay for that shit that's slipping out of your grill, remember you ordered beef, don't be slipping out on the bill, nigga. For a piece.
Remember you ordered beef, man. Yeah, don't be slipping out on the bill.
Whoever, whenever, whatever, whatever.
And that lemon pepper beat is crazy. Put the next one. Put your hands where you can see them. Or put your hands where my eyes can see them. Let's get it.
Yo. King Los, look. Look. When it comes to the propaganda, it's easily red and tied. But I wear it like Pac bandana. Now how is that supposed to be red? If it was tied to the Pac bandana, being over your head, cause I pop something. Better bandana, I wrap a circle around your head for getting me twisted and I'm not fronting. Pac-son,
bandanas, he's wrapping it around your head. The wordplay is crazy, man.
Was not in the front, not for nothing. I had a dream that nigga hopped in my truck. Now I ain't front. Never had an option for luck. I told him, sit anywhere you want, my nigga. Just not in the front. He said, what's the reason? I ain't got one. But in my mind, I was thinking how a nigga sit up front and we call it shotgun. And in my hood, itching for chicken to get you fried young and pitching bait perfect or never when you was Cy Young. My city like a Rubik's Cube. Either you moving them squares or flipping over them colors, getting your block spun. Fuck all the shine, I rap.
That was tough. Either you're moving them, it's like a Rubik's Cube. Either you're moving them squares or you're getting flipped over colors. That was a realized bar. I'm gonna play that back.
Squares or flipping over them colors, getting your block spun. Fuck all the shine, I'd rather have all the grind. If I lend you my watch, I never call it mine. Now if you don't give it back, well that's where I draw the line. And in more than one way, you be living on ball time. Niggas know how I'm finna come. You gonna be telling your war stories, and I'm gonna be trying to turn this bitch into one. Do your dog dirty and don't get no fleas. I kiss all the cheerleaders and don't miss no threes. If my blood's lactose, they don't get no cheese. But my cuz, they invest, I know crypto G's. I don't rap how I clutch the nine and shit fold. You niggas airbrush. Brush them lines and get bold. How a status such as mine can get trolled. When every time I hear you bust this rhyme, I flip modes. It never been a time I focused and don't grab it. If you ain't a living legend, you bogus and don't have it. Our ancestors could see the future. That's when they studied me. Then went back and wrote it on stone tablet. You niggas is a moment in time. I am infinite. Compartmentalized into components of rhyme. But you popping, you lit. You ballsy, you fly. I know you gobbling dick. You garbage, you high.
sky. It's a pyramid scheme with the vision at the top. And when you niggas try angles, you fall and you die. It's a pyramid scheme. I'm the vision at the top, and you can only try angles. You all see an eye.
Pyramid scheme, triangles. Come on, dude. Like, his wordplay is so next level, I don't even feel like I have to explain it at this point.
Man. My name rings something like Saturn. I run laps around whole planets because I study light patterns. My flow leaving flustered for days, and that was just a light angle, like I sunned them with crepuscular rays. Fuck could I say? Niggas be
light angles,
the
like I sunned
if
them.
I don't see what you saying, I'm trying to see it tonight. They making comments, but I'm beaming with light, because a real rock star don't give a fuck with the media right. It's my dark side of the moon flow, portal door with a loophole. Energy meeting matter than formulating a new soul. Be honest, it ain't nothing, be honest. When I was a buck 30, I felt like I could be honest onto Tecumpo.
I'ma be honest. When I was a buck 34, I feel like I could be honest. So the wordplay, like Giannis Antetokounmpo is number 34 for the Bucks. He's like, even when I was a little guy, I felt like I could be a 7 foot tall dude. Like, that's the confidence level he has in his rhymes, man. So That's a crazy bar for sure. Next, Survival of the Fittest, man. This is one of the most legendary beats of all time. Let's get it.
Yo. Yo, I am now in my zone. I couldn't help but notice this certain sound in your tone that I birthed and found on my own. Excuse me if I get you confused with these other dudes, but you all appear the same when I'm looking down from my throne. What distinguishes you from these other niggas I grew? When I am legend, you robotic and look and sound like a clone. This ain't David and Goliath, you crazy playing with giants. When I die, petrified and turn the mountains to stone.
He said, this ain't David versus Goliath, you crazy playing with giants. Like, don't get it twisted, man. This is not a movie. You will get crushed out here.
It ain't no niggas like me on planets that you live. And I know it's only one Tupac because I'm too big. Now, can I bust like niggas that squeeze guns? When them last two lines in itself had three puns. Gee, son, I just black on niggas. I ain't your faithful. Now I'm down for life just to snap on niggas. Because you ain't used to this. Your music is putrid. It's my turn. You niggas uterus. But I'ma play stupid till y'all learn. Like, move, bitch. Get out the way. Because the clip out the K look like ludicrous sideburns. I'm out the mud, out the dirt, the gutter curving.
He shouted out like four or five different rappers in the last like three or four bars, man. That's what's up.
The street, the silencer on my heat, but it's still disturbing the peace. All you do is rap urban facades, and that's generic, bitch. I'm like a more esoteric version of God. I'm the bird box that you bird brains cannot ignore. I'm dragging bird niggas for thinking they dinosaur. Too big, three puns, crime pace, counting up four M's, rolling up five J's. You Kelly and Michelle ass niggas, I'm done playing. I rap shit that y'all can't think is beyond sane. You ever see a pattern that keep compact?
Kelly and Michelle, that's beyond saying. That's Destiny's Child line right there. Come on, dude.
Itself. Well, I sat back and mastered the secret facets of help. Imperfection is perception, and we attach it to wealth. Then the riches is the niggas the people naturally felt. As we attach it to data, was we can actually help. As I'm attached to the magic, my deepest tragedy stealth. If energy made matter, you don't give it energy, it don't matter. Now that secret was deep as matter itself. I'm lyrical rap goals, my spiritual math goes by the binary code of ethereal black holes. Your antennas ain't strong, so your channels ain't acting right. Same cognitive dissonance that the Africans had to fight. How you demonize me, cause I'm vegan and call me evil, when every time that you eat it's an animal sacrifice. I'm nice.
That's true, man. Every time we eat meat, man, it's an animal sacrifice. So it's, how can you demonize him for being a vegan? That's crazy. Give up the goods.
Yo, I think infinite from within and expand like the cosmos. This darkness and pure carbon that granted me God's soul. This the language that forms life. I'm advancing a combo. My actions and my intentions are passionate combo. I was raised in the city where snipers come from the womb. Killers moving silence and y'all the hypest ones in the room. A righteous one would assume I may.
He said, killers roll in silence and you're the hypest ones in the room, so you're not really about that.
Faded out the matrix through phases that fade away like the light that come from the moon. I know niggas who had vision but wouldn't focus to zoom. Rose from the concrete but didn't notice they bloomed. I know niggas who talk street about putting loafs in a zoom. Then turning the fanboys once you put us both in the room. I'm the fingerprint, the link.
lingering scent of God essence. A wise man can't want answers and dodge questions. How I got the wisdom? Note the places I go for help. My chakra system consisting of my higher and lower self. Run from masses of homicide with bastards upon the fire. Turn your lights out like triple blackness personified. I'm from the jungle. You know we with the shits. My niggas like Rafiki. They known to act a monkey with them sticks while I ate cereals. Menchiri, the interior. Chinchilla throws on my couch with twin terriers. I'm imperial, empirical, and spiritual. My pen serious. In theory, you inferior niggas. They try casting me under spells. I listen to their raps and I'm massively underwhelmed. Whoever you think's the best is a fraction of myself. It's like the ancestors denied them access to other realms. And I'm either in this wipeout phase or looking down from spiritual VIP with my eyebrows raised. Like I ain't giving out no halos to sleep, niggas. They came up but won't stay down like cheap, nigga. I could never be triggered, but you fools love backstroking and baby pools and think you a deep, nigga. With these scriptures that I read.
Ugh. He said, you love backstroking and baby pools and still thinking you're deep. Like, come on, dude.
You see pictures, they sweat me because I secrete the elixir. You fucking with an actual king. A lot of men are rude, but the way I flow, that's a natural spring. My voice is the portal door for the passion between the subconscious Minecraft and galactical dreams. A masterful scheme, your mind is a craft with a beam. That type of space force, outer space tactical teams. King.
Yeah, man, Los is a monster, dude. This was like, what, 10 minutes of just pure bars. Like, 10 minutes of absolute shitting on the game and dipping out. That's why I love Los, man. He just comes in, tears it up, and he doesn't give you any fluff, man. So, shout out King Los. Shout out to all of y'all. Thanks for watching, and until next time, I'll talk to y'all later.